Hello, in this tutorial, we will be looking at how to remove all the blank rows at once in Excel. We will also be looking at a tricky but more common scenario, like this table, where our data consists of blank rows and empty cells. But first, let's go back to our first table, where things are more straightforward. You have a customer database, and for some weird reasons, there are blank rows in between the rows with data. And now we want to remove all the blank rows at once. This is easy, we just need to press Ctrl A to select the whole table, and then press F5, which is a go-to shortcut. Select the current table, which is table 1, and then press Special. Select blanks, then press OK. And you can see that all the blank rows have been selected. Now right-click, delete table rows, and that's it. All the blank rows have been deleted. But life isn't always that easy. Our data is more likely like this, where there are not only blank rows, but also blank cells. For example, there are contacts with missing phone number, or missing email, or missing title. We want to remove the blank rows, but keep the empty cells, because even though they are missing information, they are still of value to us. However, if we follow the usual method, it will select not only the blank rows, but also the blank cells, and we are left with an error message, like this. But don't worry. In this case, we need to identify a good column, a column where we can look at it and tell Excel, if there are data in the row, keep the row. If there are no data, delete the row. In this case, I'm going to select the company name column because this is the column that meets all the requirements. Obviously, if there are no data in any row in this column, then we don't want to keep it anyway since we cannot do any sales activity against a non-existing company. So let's select the company name column. Press F5 to open the go-to dialog, select table 13, which is the current table, select special, blanks, and press OK. Now, all the empty cells in this column have been selected. Now, right-click, delete table rows, and that's it. All the blank rows have been deleted, but the blank cells still remain, and we have the best of both worlds.